night, buddy.
Look at the Oldsmobiles. There's a silver one I saw, I told you. The ragtop. Yep. A lot more than the last time we were here.
Kidding me.
Unreal.
Well, so much for sleeping in.
We didn't sleep in.
Right?
Look at that. Wow.
How did they cut this son of a bitch off? What?
Thank you.
Morning.
How you
doing? Doing good.
To the inlet.
RX3. Hell, I've never seen one. Didn't I? Some good stuff in the line here.
Sam Space 81, I'm here with Bruce and Patty with their 76 Nova, and he's going to tell us a little bit about it. Mr. Bruce, how are you?
Fine,
Patty?
How are you, Sam?
Doing just excellent. We got a little bit of overcast. We just had a little rain, and I've been watching Bruce cruising up and down the road the past couple of days with Miss Patty here. Miss Patty, how are you?
I'm doing great, thank you.
And he's going to tell us a little bit about the ride.
It's a 1976 Chevy Nova. My father bought it brand new. September of 1976. It was a plain Jane white with dog dish hubcaps, 305 200 turbo, and a 7.5 inch rain gear with 273 gears in the rear. Didn't have a radio in it. He opted to have them a dealer install a radio. I thought it was ugly. I was 16 years old. I was with them when they bought it. Didn't understand why my parents would buy a car that was a two-door and everything. When I was 19, my father wanted to get a 80 Citation when they came out. He fell in love with one so bad because of gas mileage. He got gas mileage in his head. This car actually stock got 21 miles to the gallon. So I got the car, and I used it on the weekend. And he's, I don't want you to be messing with the car. All right, Dad. But the first weekend I was going to drive it, I said, Dad, can I put my brand new mag wheels I got for it on it? As long as you take them off by Monday. Okay, Dad.
Just for the weekend.
They never come back off. The car, I started messing with the car as he drove it still, and he would never say nothing to me. But he would tell my mom that he said, man, I like how that car looks. But he never would admit it to me. Over the years, I've had a 402 big block. The tubbing was done in 1989 with my wife and me and some friends. We did that ourselves. Only thing I never really did to the car myself is the paint. But right now, since it's a 385, I'm telling everybody it's 383 because they don't want to know, because it's a 40 over 350 mm-hmm. with a 400 crank. It's got Flytech fuel injection. It's 11-1, got comp 292 cam. I got a 204R trans. I got a 12-volt rear with 456s. So it was like the toy I had, and that's what I had.
Well, you did a great job with it, Bruce.
Thank you.
Man, I appreciate it.
Thank you, Sam. Have yourself a great weekend, Dave.
Taking care of your man and the car. Crew chief. Awesome. Yeah. Awesome. buddy. Unreal, isn't it?
Thank you. but it's not even like that deep. Like I could go like this and you could feel you put some of it off.
Yeah, soapy Brillo paddle. No, I did the exhaust tips.
wearing your Adirondack National shirt. You got to check that one out, Greg.